Welcome to Bornholm, Denmark, an island located in the busy shipping lanes of the Baltic Sea off the southern coast of Sweden. We are here to visit ZibraWireless, a wireless ISP offering high-speed wireless access in urban areas as well as underserved rural areas. One of the largest challenges faced by ZibraWireless is the intense DFS errors produced by densely populated radar installations. The use of antennas with no side lobes and precise radiation patterns was the clear choice for dealing with these issues.
Hi, and welcome to the beautiful island of Bornholm. My name is Morten Nielsen from ZibraWireless, and I'm a product specialist within wireless products. ZibraWireless
delivers the wireless solution for Born Fiber. So Born Fiber is the one responsible for the internet services and the end users. Here on Bornholm, we are delivering wireless services to both private households and also commercial businesses. And we use RF elements antennas all over, and we use Ubiquiti products as radio communications. One of the issues that we have had here on Bornholm is that it's an island, and we have ship traffic all around the island, and as well there's a lot of radars on the island. We have, before we rolled out the entire island, we have tested various antenna products, and we ended up with RF element horn antennas, since they are not that sensitive to backlobe and side lobe interference as usual panel antennas. Once we started this project, we started testing normal panel sector antennas, and then found that they're very sensitive to radar and what other kind of noise there is on this island. We are sitting in the same height on some towers together with mobile operators, and we have had a lot of interference from them as well, seen as false positives as radar. I've never heard about RF elements and seen their products before we went to a conference in Amsterdam. And then we got this sales pitch about how good these small antennas were compared to these big panels. So, but we decided to test them anyway, and actually we found that they were better than the standard panel antennas. So we got all in. Our idea is to start up a tower with 490 degree sector antennas, and then once the density kind of requires it, we can change sectors. For example, when the density requires it, we can take one 90 degree out and replace it with three 30 degree sectors. But in some sites, we already started up with six or more 30 degree antennas. We finished up the primary part of the installation in December, actually the 23rd, and the first customers started to sign up and was installed from January, and are still moving on, and a lot of customers, like several hundreds, are now waiting to get their installation.
I just got, for a year ago, I got ZibraWireless to provide the internet. We got wireless. I was a little bit concerned about it. It was wireless. Does it work? But it's been fantastic. Stability is incredible. It's fast. It's given us all what we wanted.
All in all, we're of course very happy for the horn antennas, otherwise we wouldn't have gone all in. We will continue looking into what RF elements will develop in the future, And we of course look forward to expanding in other areas as well with RF Element as a good partner. That using the horn antennas was the best solution for us.
Ha ha ha.